Before you begin, gather the materials you will be using. 1. The nut and bolt microtome. 2. A 1 cm length of plant tissue. 3. A set of tweezers. And 4. A razor blade in its holder. Obtain a tube of melted wax from the hot water bath. Place a drop or two in the bottom of the well of the microtome and immediately stand up the piece of plant tissue and the melted wax. When the tissue can stand up on its own, add more melted wax in a single pour to fill the well completely. Allow the wax to fully harden. The microtome can be placed in the freezer section of the refrigerator to speed this process. Securely grasp the microtome, making sure that your fingers remain below the cutting surface at all times. With a slicing motion, use the razor blade to remove the excess wax. You can use your left thumb to provide lateral pressure on the blade while your right hand provides forward pressure. Use the hex wrench to turn the bolt 1/3 to 1/2 rotations. Continue making slices and vary the rotation of the bolt until you obtain as thin a cross-section of plant tissue as possible. Once you have a suitably thin cross-section, prepare a slide and make your observations.